first car I was able to fully print, thanks to the new machine I've invented. Let me show you.
Is it safe?
Yeah, man, of course. It's totally safe.
Oh my God, do you realize what you've created? This is a nightmare!
Hey man, it's me. I've got insane news. I still cannot believe it, but I just made it work! Get your lazy behind over here now. We're gonna be rich! We are definitely gonna be rich.
No way he made it work. That would be an absolute game changer.
Hey, you idiot! Are you crazy?
Oh my God, is it actually finished?
Hey buddy, so good to see you. Take a look over there. It's so exciting, man.
Whoa!
This is the first car I was able to fully print or materialize out of nothing thanks to my violet laser beam module. Well, not technically out of nothing, but you get it. Photonic quantum particles, man. The laser just shoots and the car materialized. Just insane.
And it's now safe to use?
Yeah, man, of course. It's totally safe. Like, safe, safe. Well, what you want me to print?
Print my mom's car. Oh my God, it actually works? Okay, now print an ETK 800. Unbelievable. Wait a sec, whose car is that? What the hell?
Warning. Dangerous level of heat detected.
Uh-oh.
Initiate sequence 1A.
Michael, where are you going? I can fix it.
This thing is gonna explode. Get out now.
Give me a sec.
Warning. Core fracture.
Damn it!
Initiate sequence 287B.
Screw this!
Wait! Where are you going? You have to fix it!
Yeah, but you said I should get out!
Fix it, Luca!
Don't worry, it's armored glass, it's not gonna break!
But the cars will find a way out!
What the hell?
Driver, drive!
Try, but the bus doesn't start!
Jesus Christ, move it, quick! Oh my God, this is an absolute nightmare. What were you thinking? Are you nuts?
Michael, I know I screwed up.
That is an understatement.
But I also have a solution. And the solution is my grandmother.
What?
Well, not her. But I stored a replica of the laser beam module at her place. The two modules can communicate with each other, and with my laptop as a connector, I might be able to completely turn off the first module.
So, who is she? Your assistant at work?
Evelyn, how many times? I don't have an affair!
Ha-ha, you're a terrible liar, always have been.
Oh, Christ. This site is out of order.
Who cares? You cover up your affairs as poorly as you cover up your head with that ridiculous toupee.
Wait, do you feel that weird tremor?
I feel a tremor of bull coming right at me. And guess who that source of complete bull is?
Christ!
do you mean?
By now, there must be thousands of cars. Even if we stop the machine, the cars that are already out there will raise questions. We gotta go to the police.
No, we will go to my grandmother.
Jesus, that woman isn't the Oracle from the Matrix, Luca.
Look! Oh, wow. I think they are behind the dam. They are! Drive!
Whoa, what?
My grandmother sure as hell is not an easy person. So just don't talk when we meet her, okay?
Okay, is she a mafia boss or something?
Calling her now.
Who is this? I don't buy anything.
Granny, it's me, Luca. I'm just outside your house. Can I come up and get the violet laser beam module?
No, I am naked.
Whoa, you're naked?
It's 38 degrees today. Do you want me to die right here and now? Don't worry, the neighbors are used to it by now. They close their blinds. I can't blame them.
Oh, God. Granny, the laser beam module?
Okay, let me see if I can find that box. I think I beheaded some chickens on that box the other day.
What the hell?
Okay, why exactly is there a car stuck in the wall? How did it even get up there?
I bet it was the Caruso kids again.
Yeah, most likely.
Not even the Caruso kids could do that. Looks more like a meteor strike to me.
What? Like a car meteor? It's obviously the rear of a car.
Whatever it is, this dam has been around for ages. So odds are it's a meteor strike before any of us get to kiss this dam goodbye.
It is not a chicken box.
That thing is heavy.
It is not a chicken box,
Granny. Not sure what that was for again with all your inventions, but there you go.
That is not it. That is the original quantum device from Ben.
Oh, well then give me another minute.
At that.
Another accident. People just can't drive. It's sad.
What the heck? How many people at once have unlearned driving? Holy crap!
Just do not throw it, okay?
What did you say?
No! No! Oh my God! You broke it!
Well, excuse me. Why didn't you tell me to carry it down?
I could have made the cars disappear. It would have been so easy.
And how would that have worked?
How the heck should I know? This is your dream, not mine!
What?
Yeah, how on earth should we know?
Ah!
Huh? Holy Christ, what kind of dream was that? Ah, a voice message from Luca.
Hey man, it's me. I've got insane news. I still cannot believe it, but I just made it work!
Oh my God, no freaking way. No. No, no, there's no way.
Hey, you idiot! Are you crazy?
Yes, I think so! Stop! You're gonna kill everyone!
Also nice to see you, you buffoon.
What's that box for? Tell me now.
So I've been working on it for weeks and it's finally finished.
What's that box for, Luca?
It's a transportation box for my grandmother's farm chickens. It keeps them warm and safe. What did you think it was?
Never mind.